Today's air and land showcase demonstrates the strength and power of a multinational fighting force. The 101st Airborne Division is the world's only air assault division. It provides NATO with the world's best trained, equipped, and adaptable units. When combined with the military might of the Romanian air and land forces and the Royal Canadian Air Force, we are unmatched and can win decisively anywhere at any time against any enemy. The demonstration illustrates how a combined air and ground team can cross a linear water obstacle. Unconstrained by roads or bridges, air assault forces easily maneuver beyond an enemy's defenses and attack them at a time and place of our choosing. By landing on the far side of the enemy's defense, we can set conditions for heavier ground forces to cross with less opposition. Our multinational showcase includes elements of the 2nd Brigade Combat Team, Task Force Strike of the 101st Airborne Division, Air Assault, the Romanian 9th Mechanized Brigade, Marashest, the Romanian 572nd PUMA Squadron, and the Canadian Royal Air Force.
Hard Rock 9-5, this is Rock Hard 2-0, Fire Eagle, Fire Eagle, Fire Eagle.
They include an American Air Assault Infantry Company with embedded sappers delivered to the fight by various helicopters and supported by reconnaissance, artillery, air defense, and mechanized forces. They fight alongside our Romanian allies who bring armored personnel carriers, additional air defense systems, and helicopters. And above it all, we are further empowered by the Royal Canadian Air Force and their CF-18 fighters. When these elements combine on the battlefield, it creates multiple dilemmas for our adversaries and produces an insurmountable force.
Strike Main, Hard Rock 6. 15 enemy KIA. 2 enemy vehicles destroyed. Break.
Our demonstration here at Mihail Kogalniceanu, Romania, is meant to reassure our allies that Task Force Strike in the 101st Airborne Division Air Assault is a capable and ready force that is ready to integrate with our allies to defend the peace that we fought so hard to establish in Europe long ago.